Hello and welcome to Red's Tabular Channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to test max concurrent connection on your website using Apache Bench. This will let you know approximated number of users that your site can handle at the same time and also the overview of the site performance. Let's go check it out. The Apache Bench or AB tool comes with Apache, so if you install exam, you already have it. If not, just download and install Apache server from the website. The Apache Bench is located under apache/bin folder. You can run it using command prompt and execute ab.exe. It will show you the syntax and option available. Now I'm going to run a basic command to start flooding my local server with test requests. The dash n tells AB that we want to make a total of 1000 requests. The dash c set the number of concurrent requests at the same time. So this means we will have the AB tool to make 10 requests concurrently as fast as possible and stop until we reach the total of 1000 requests. Here comes the stat. You see the total time taken for the test, the number of completed and failed requests, time used for each request, and also the distribution stat of the request served under a certain time. So you can see that for a first test, the time used for each request is 0.492 milliseconds, and there is no failed request yet. Now let's increase the max concurrent request to 50 and try again. You see that the time used for each request this time is getting slower. It's still no failed request though. Let's hit the server with something bigger. Let's increase the max connection to 2000 and max concurrent to 200. And I'm going to also add the dash k option, which will send a keep alive header along with the request. This will ask the server not to shut down the connection after each request is done, but keep reusing it instead. You see that it takes considerably longer. And now we start to have failed requests. You see from the distribution stat below that the congestion start after around 95% of the requests were made. So that should be the limit of our server. You can try adjusting the max number of the requests and the max concurrency level to find the threshold that your web server is starting to break. One final note is, while AB tool is very useful, abusing it to flood the request against other website as an attack is illegal, so don't do it. Now thanks for watching and hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like or subscribe for more interesting video. Bye!